Hello everyone, welcome to our channel LEES52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we will show you how to make a radar using the Arduino board and the processing development environment. So if we talk about radar, it's a device which transmits radio signal which are being traveled and get returned from obstacles and received at the receiver. It helps in finding distance and the location of target or obstacle. So all you need for this Arduino project is an ultrasonic sensor for detecting the objects, and the pin diagram is here. This HC-SR04 ultrasonic sensor uses sonar to measure distance to an object. Its operation is not affected by sunlight or black material like sharp range finders. Our soft materials like cloth can be difficult to detect. Its working voltage is 5V DC and the detection distance is 2 cm to 450 cm. And here the small servo motor SG90 for rotating the sensor and an Arduino board with USB cable for controlling them. And other components are male-to-male and male-to-female jumper wires. You can purchase all these items from our website LEES52.com and the link given in the description. So let's start. This is the circuit diagram. Now start making the connections. So first of all, attach this ultrasonic sensor over the servo motor. You can use the bracket, but we are using here the double-sided tape for better attachment. This is because when servos start rotating, it may fall. So we will fix it up like this. So first of all, we extended the wires for ultrasonic sensor. Now connect the first pin, that is the ground pin of ultrasonic sensor, with the ground pin of Arduino Uno. Now connect the second pin, that is echo pin, connect it to the D9 pin of Arduino Uno. Now connect the third pin, that is trigger pin. Connect it to the D8 pin of Arduino Uno. The last pin, that is the VCC pin of ultrasonic sensor, connect it to the 5V pin of Arduino Uno. Now connect the servo wires. Connect the brown wire, that is the ground wire, to the ground pin on the Arduino Uno. Now connect the second wire, that is the red wire or the positive wire, with the 3.3 volt pin, or you can connect it with the V-in pin of the Arduino Uno. Now connect the orange wire, that is the data or signal wire of servo motor. Connect it to the 10 pin of the Arduino Uno. So the circuit is completed now. We need to make a code and upload it to the Arduino board that will enable the interaction between the Arduino and processing IDE software. So this is the complete code. But before uploading the code, you need to install the servo library and the link given in the description. After downloading it, go to sketch, then include library, then add .zip library. You can download it from manage library by search it by the name. Now check the COM port, go to the tools and then check the port. We will enter this port number to the processing code. Now upload the code. So the code is completely uploaded. Now initially when you upload the code to Arduino, you observe the servo sweeping from 0 degree to 180 degree and again back to 0 degree. Since the ultrasonic sensor is mounted over the servo, it will also participate in the sweeping action. So now download the processing app. You can download it from processing.org. We will download the Windows 64-bit operating system. You can download it according to your operating system. So now download it. So as you can see, the processing software is downloaded. Now extract it and open. After extracting the processing software, it will look like this. Now, this is the processing code. Now copy the whole code and paste it to the processing software. You can download it from the link given in the description. Now, make necessary changes in the COM port selection and replace it with the COM port number to which your Arduino is connected to. For example, our COM port is COM5. So we will write here COM5. So now run the sketch in the processing. A new processing window open up like the one shown here. A graphical representation of data from ultrasonic is represented in a radar type display. If the ultrasonic sensor detects any object within its range, the same will be displayed graphically on the screen. Angle and distance into the variable I angle and I distance shown here for drawing the radar and the lines and the detected objects and some of the text. When it detects any object within the range, it will show the red line at the measured distance. And when it detects nothing, it will show the green lines. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.